wonder who are the most famous explorers. Oh yeah, Lewis and Clark are known for going to the Louisiana Purchase. Lewis and Clark are two guys who Thomas Jefferson sent to explore the Louisiana Purchase. To start with, in 1804 and 1806, they led an expedition. In 1803, Thomas Jefferson approved the Louisiana Purchase. Also, the Louisiana Purchase doubled in size. In conclusion, when Lewis and Clark went to explore the Louisiana Purchase, they saw nature and saw people who were nice to them, doesn't matter, and bad people. It doesn't matter who you are.